ladies and gentlemen. My name's Doug, and I'm going to talk to you today about a method to optimize design based on the economics of the Village of 20. In order to do that, we're going to look at some market forces. We're going to look at what we need to be to get be successful. And in order to do that, we're going to look at several economic factors. Very importantly, we're going to look at something called demand. We're start out looking at the demand for all civil aircraft. And just for drill, we're going to take this.